the important bit is, if your flat out is here, you know, where's your pace behind it? But essentially, anything up at that 98, 99% of what you can do at sprint is going to hurt a lot. And so even though you're breathing in and out as fast as you can breathe in and out, your body just isn't able to catch up. So it produces lactic acid, which then hurts. And that starts at 30 seconds into a 6-minute race and gets worse and worse and worse.